Tay actually is pretty good. We actually play with Tay a lot. Tay, it used to be me, Tay, PJ. PJ thinks he's the best, he's not.
He played one time, started off terrible, and then he ended up playing really good at the end.
I've been on it this week. Something crazy. Yesterday was a bad day for Cody. I ain't gonna lie.
Tay be saying, like, I can't play with you because I was playing bad the other day, but I was helping him up. He was down. I'm saving his life. So I don't think either one of us are builders. My buildings got better to where I can kind of compete with the people up there, but
I kind of get like a little anxious sometimes on the game. I'll say that probably a little bit.
He likes to he does both, but sometimes I feel like it's getting slow or we're sitting there shooting back and forth to somebody. I kind of be like, man, I'm gonna go up there. And that's how you know, I need to get revived. I'm over laying on the ground.
Nah, he gets sniped all the time.
That's my thing. It's like, if we're sniping at somebody's, you know, we're shooting at each other and somebody's sniping, I like peek my head up trying to really line it up.
We usually play duos or squads.
So like usually if we're winning, we'll be on the same team, but kills, it depends on the day. I gotta go back and check my account though, because it keeps total track of all your kills.
Last time we checked, I had more.
Yeah, one more kill than me.
No matter. You take a few days off this, it's over.
Yeah.
People pass you.
I'm on this every day. Every day. Maybe some little 8-year-olds on there talking, like cooking. You know, for us to still be going on the same team and still getting to play with each other and play on the same court and everything. So it's pretty dope, to be honest with you. So I hope we can do whatever I gotta do to keep it that way. But we know eventually it's gonna come a time, but I think it's pretty cool to at least start this chapter together. It makes it easier transition.
We already plan on not playing with each other after college. So the fact that we get to do this is really cool. It's really special for us. But, you know, at the same time, he was also just trying to decide what was the best fit for him. And then when we kind of went through it and broke it down to look at, you know, kind of everything as a whole for the situation, it just ended up this being the best situation for him. You know, that we're twins, we don't have the same style of play. Like, we don't play the same way. We don't move the same way. So I think, you know, obviously, we're twins. We do a lot of the same stuff together, but on the court, it's like two totally different things at the same time. So on top of that, to be in our home state, where we grew up pretty much our whole life, it's just awesome to be here. And then for us to, our friends and family to be here to see us do it and support us throughout the whole process, it's a pretty awesome feeling. For those guys to keep in touch and just genuinely want us to do well, it says a lot. And you know, y'all see it, they come to our training camp, and just to be here to see how things are going and support our team, not just us, but our team. And I remember I met Cole through Dennis, and you know, it just says a lot for those guys to be here, and then to be on a team with like Marv and them that have so much experience here, and see how much support they still have here. And we worked out in the weight room, and it says Marvin Williams on the front door. It's cool to see. It just shows you how much respect and how much he gives back.
I hear this little kid talking, he's like, on me. He's been at the same, on the same team again, being this close to home to where everybody can come see us play and stuff like that. So, you know, even like, this dude is crazy. This dude's talking crazy. Yeah. But like, just to be able to, you know, try to pick their brains from guys like Marv and even the young guys like Miles and, you know, Bacon, all of them, since they've been playing in the league for a couple of years already. So like, even just to kind of get little tips from them and see how it is, see how the pace, and just little stuff like that that'll help us, you know, a little transition to start.
So I think the biggest thing for us is just the learning experience and trying to figure out how to play, what makes them pros. And it's just like a different pace. It's a different physicality. It's a different way to play the game as a pro. And you can see that when you're out there playing with them, because it's just small things like the way they run the floor, the way they hold their guys off, the way they set their man up before they run the plays or whatever the case is. It's like little things that you don't think about even when you're in college that makes a big difference in between like who's a pro and who's not. So I think that's the coolest thing that we've already kind of we're already learning that right now, you know what I'm saying? Even through like training camp and stuff like that. So it was terrible. But for us to just to be able to have this opportunity and this chance to do this, it means a lot.